What's up, guys? Welcome to Chan Pansy Percussion. If you're new to this channel, welcome, and we're so excited to have you join us. Now, if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to keep up to date on any new videos I'll be posting. Today, we're going to be learning how to count a sixth tuplet, which looks like this. But before we get to the actual names of each beat, we need to know how that lines up to an eighth note, which looks like this. Now the reason why we have to line this up to an eighth note is because this rhythm is actually separated in two triplets. So if you know how to count a triplet, you're counting one pullet, two pullet, three pullet, four pullet. Now this rhythm is actually very similar. The only difference is that instead of having three notes, you have six notes. And so essentially what you're doing is you're doubling the amount of triplets that you have within one beat. Now this rhythm is counted almost the exact same way. So you're still saying one pullet, but after that you have to say and pullet. And so for beat two, you're saying two pullet. And then you're gonna go and pullet and repeat the same thing for beat three and beat four. So this rhythm is actually not too hard to count. The only thing I will say is practice this slow. It is a lot faster, and in fact, it's double the speed of your regular triplet. We're gonna go ahead and practice this only on beat one. We're gonna say one pullet and pullet, and then rest for beat two, three, and four. One and two and ready. Go and one pullet and pullet. Again. Go and one pullet and pullet. Again. Go and one pullet and pullet. Last time, and go and one pullet and pullet. And stop. Now we're gonna go ahead and try this on beat one, and we're gonna try this on beat three. Rest on beat two and rest on beat four. So we're gonna say one pullet and pullet, rest. Three pullet and pullet, and then rest. One, two, ready, go. One pullet and pullet. Three pullet and pullet. Again, one pullet and pullet. Three pullet and pullet. And stop. Let's try that again. Ready, go, and one pullet and pullet. Three pullet and pullet. Again, one pullet and pullet. Three pullet and pullet. And stop. So now let's go ahead and try this on every beat. We're gonna go one pullet and pullet, then two pullet and pullet, three pullet and pullet, four pullet and pullet, and then we're gonna stop. We're gonna do this four times. Now be careful, make sure that you're not swinging the rhythm. You're not going like this. One pullet and pullet, two pullet and pullet. You wanna make sure that it's evenly spaced out. So one pullet and pullet, two pullet and pullet, three pullet, and then so on and so forth. Let's go ahead and try that. One, two, three, four. One pullet and pullet, two pullet and pullet, three pullet and pullet, four pullet and pullet, stop. Again, ready, go, and one pullet and pullet, two pullet and pullet, three pullet and pullet, four pullet and pullet, stop. Let's try that again. Ready, and go, and one pullet and pullet, two pullet and pullet, three pullet and pullet, four pullet and pullet, stop. Let's try that one more time. Ready, go, and one pullet and pullet, two pullet and pullet, three pullet and pullet, four pullet and pullet, stop. Well, that's how you count it. Now, there's still another way that you can count that by saying one tala talita. Now, you can practice that as well. That's gonna be very helpful, especially whenever you're counting in a compound meter. Like for example, 12-8, 9-8, 3-8. That's when I recommend that you use the one tala talita. Now, whenever you're in a simple meter, I'm gonna recommend that you use the one pullet, and pullet, two pullet, and pullet. That's gonna be much easier. Trust me, it will be. Well, that's all I have for today, guys. Now, if you still have any other ways that you like to count this rhythm or have any other questions on this rhythm, please comment below. Now, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to keep up to date on any new videos I'll be posting. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to have fun.